Oh god, this is hardcore, and I'm gonna make a second video on that because I've realized what mistakes I was making. Like, this guy is gonna screw you over no matter what. So you gotta constantly use this skill to make it easier on your team. Because when you look at this skill, I was checking it, and there's no cooldown, but he can do this all the time. So you gotta constantly use that skill. And then it pairs with this skill, so you eliminate one guy from receiving a demand, and then you can like push the demands on your opponent. You're gonna use this other side. Since we didn't do that side, we're gonna get rid of this guy because he's ugly. He's ugly, so we don't like him. He's like not attractive. We're gonna say the wife. Yeah, we're gonna save the life. But you shouldn't blame on this guy. Oh, that sucks. Oh, shit, blame on this guy. But the goal is to get into range. So you can just, we can start spamming this skill. Alright. So he's done. He's a bad dude. Alright. So this guy has no blame on him. So we're gonna activate this on him to protect him. Alright, so he got 4. That's okay, because we're gonna use his skill. We're gonna use his skill to just totally ignore that stuff. We're just gonna say, we don't care. He has no blame with him, so it's kind of tough. Oh, he put all the blame on him. So he has 5, so we're just going to protect him. He has 5 on him, so he doesn't need to cut. So we're going to drop some blame. He's got 4. Just bad. That's kind of bad, because these 2 can hand off blame. Oh yeah, we're gonna use, no, we can't use this skill. We're just gonna have to hand off this blame on to him. Make sure we in him, So we're probably gonna lose this guy. Yeah, he's gone. Ah, bye dude. Yeah, bye bro. It's over. Okay. Let's go. So we're gonna make our energy vulnerable. Up out of here. But he's panicked. So he's gonna put the blame on my hand. We saw that coming, though. We saw that coming. So we're gonna toss this up. Don't give up. So And she's got, we got him. There's no way you could lose at this point, so just average play style, you're just gonna lose play. So since Anarchy has the most, we're just gonna toss this on him. And we're gonna put another one on her. And so next turn we'll be done. This is done. That's the way to do it. You gotta constantly use that skill on your people, and it makes it easier on you. I think this kind of content is really good for the game, because like everybody doesn't have like time to play Langrisser all day. You know, you got girlfriends, you have wives, you have appointments and meetings and friends. You don't want to burn all your time on this game. So that was good. I enjoyed it. I think this was some good content. You always gotta acknowledge when they make good content. You can't always bash the long games, because if you play this game, you're gonna realize that, you're gonna realize that the long game is like a really kind and compassionate company. I think the long game is one of the better companies. I mean that with all my heart. Truly, I mean that with all my heart. But anyway, guys, if you like this content, hit the like, share, subscribe button. I'll get back to you. You guys have a great day, and goodbye.